We have another term that it is called overfitting. So overfitting is that basically our model is very good for the training set. It is doing awesome in the training set, but it is performing very poorly in the testing or validation set. So that's one of the issues that we have. So our model have to be well trained so it can predict very well in the training set, and also its performance should be well enough in the validation or test data set. Basically, here we want a model work very well in both sets.